We skip a very intro of the song, and then we enter from either side of the stage, can be from right or left, doesn't matter, and it can be either running or walking towards the middle. So if you have a huge theater stage, you may want to run to the center. If you have a small space, you can just walk, and you can either finish it with a turn or skip the turn in case you have really huge space, performance space, and you need to get to the center. Then you can go accent with passé, steps forward, accent with another leg, going up to the knee, which is called passé, then just step to the side and hair flip. Then three regular steps, left, right, left, and after that we switch to the triple step or chassé, so-called, so it's right, left, right, left, right, left. And that we keep going like this the entire circle around our performance area, finishing in the middle of our stage. Then turns to the right or left, doesn't really matter, as many as and as fast as you can or want. Arms going up, slowly up during turns, and we finish with a hair circle, continuing the same direction as where our turns. Then we do step, half turn, undulation, and we repeat on another side, step, half turn, undulation. Then right leg goes to the back, and we go into the triple steps again, or chassé, but switching sides every time. So the first step we did, we were facing backwards to our audience or towards the center of our circle. Next step will be out. So one is looking inside the circle, another looking out of the circle. Or you can think one facing the audience, another not facing the audience. Again, doing the full circle around stage, finishing in the middle of our performance area, then step back with accent with arm, step arm, then false step backwards, as I call it, so moving basically forward, and shimmy. Next phrase, we do a choo-choo in figure 8, or if you want, you can do choo-choo turning around yourself, that will work too. It's four counts, four bars, and we go with a hip drop to the back, four steps to the back, arms close in front of our chest and open right away. And moving with twist to the front, four twists. And finishing with a lunge to the right leg, face to the back wall, and come back to the audience. This last step, I would suggest, if it's new for you, to break down first, look what I'm doing with my legs, then add upper torso, and only then add arms in a circular motion. And now let's dance it, everything from the beginning once again, to the music.